and go and do the things that I did, things I had to do just to get here. Gave up everything so I could be this. All my old friends think I'm a real. Do it for the kids and you do it for the honeys, for a little bit of this and a little bit of money. We'll laugh out loud at some real stupidity. Think I got here by using these itty bitty. I give them up, but of a lie. I wish that all it took was a. The fame was a side effect, side effect. Yay, we'd all be drinking flavored Kool-Aid. And they'd be like a billion Kim K's.
I've been saying, oh my God. You've been blaming all your cards. I've been.
Well, you was getting taking long vacations. I was on my grind, dedicated. Fat cats on the with the TV and lasagna. I'm the Bill Montage, turn like a katana. Do it for the kids and you do it for the honeys, for a little bit of this and a little bit of money. My old friends, they be criticizing. She really changed who the f*** she is. Why she got no wedding ring? Even the good ones, they always say, when you gon' give up, live the right way. Like, why you gotta go and do me like that? Why you never ever call me right back? Cause I was born for this and I was sacrificing. Like the kid in the glasses from Lord of the Flies, boo.
All the blisses that I wanted, all the friends that I forgot.
Was in line like, oh, she got a movement. Like she got a Megan, please, how she do it? Can she do it like a how she move it? Like the hood centerpiece, she in the movie.
We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house. We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house.
She could get that beat plus fries. You the shake, you the thing I'm trying to supersize. Jiggy, jiggy, heavy, heavy. Baby, do you love me? Honey's looking at me like hop in the line. Rock your body, don't stop. Okay, yeah, we see you. No perm, they press. Oh, yeah, he peep you. Thigh, y'all poke it out like, oh, we see you.
We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house. We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house.
How you talking about the vibes and get names? Killjoy, bump, get money, that's the weed's decoy. Get played by one, now we too bold. That pointless bluff that won't make you grow. But I'm attracted to bad things, that's a habit. Big brick for a beard, only way to way I talk my stuff, it gets tragic. This not a one-time thing, you silly rabbit. Cause we type tough in tools. Doubles made me comfortable, plus a little fool. After loving you, I'm starving. Get the out camp, I'm marking turns. Your cousins in the fans when they was supposed to be the lookout. Yes, we the fam, I got invited to your cookout while I'm starting things at his house. Won't say too much, but he the one with that big mouth. Cause he said, oh, miss, your taste is my suitor. You hating, you losing. You can't stay me choosing. Big clout inside too, man. Said the whole hood be on go like the VG dough. Miss, don't act like you know more than me because you don't. Miss, you can't be dumb and broke. Hope you know, baby.
We can work it out.
You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Pump that talk, come to my house. We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Pump that talk, come to my house.
And say you need me by your side. If it's that easy, why'd you leave me? You know I'd no one to rely on, to rely. Days where it never finished, the game is me stuck. Head hurts when I'm asking for change. Tear it up and he said it's to blame. It's all up to lend someone to carry the shame. Only left enough to keep my head above water when I'm praying for love. I don't mind, I guess it's fine though. That's the way I play and find hope. I've seen enough, exactly who you are. No place for patience, no need to press restart. It's hardly news to you. I've seen you played your cards. You should have mentioned instead of leaving my room. And say you need me by your side. If it's that easy, why'd you leave me? You know I've no one to rely on, to rely. I've tried finding peace, no signs of relief. No time left to keep on love. See, it's too late when the eyes won't change. So it can't wait for a man. My life's in my hands washed, trying to keep clean. Though we had a lot, really. Patience, no need to press restart. It's hardly news to you. I've seen you play your cards. You should have watched it instead of waiting.
Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box for complete coverage is Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a division rivals match. This ought to be a thriller, Lee.
Yeah, really looking forward to this one, Derek. Excite me, come on, let's see some entertainment.
The initial 11 today for the hosts. Nick Pope gets the nod between the posts. Presnel Kimpembe plays alongside Thiago Silva in central defence. And the story in attack is one of a strike partnership. Tremendous challenge. Well, it's a poor tackle. Well, let's get more details on the injury situation from our pitchside reporter, Jeff Shreves.
Oh, horrible injury to his shoulder there.
Chances on. An unforced error, you've got to say. This is the lineup for the visitors today. João Moutinho plays alongside Ilkay Gundogan in central midfield. And the focal point in attack today, Harry Kane. And Fernandinho comes up with the goods. Getting in there to take it away. Now here he is, Thiago Silva, making his debut for his new club. Lee, what do you anticipate seeing?
Well, Derek, he's a real box ticker for me. He does all the difficult things and he makes them look really easy. He will settle everybody down at the back as well. A calming influence. Really looking forward to watching him play. You know I love defenders, Derek.
And he takes on the shot. And still a chance. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Well, not covering himself in glory defensively. Chance maybe. High degree of difficulty. To hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down, and he's very, very unlucky.
Moutinho. Now can they make something happen? Kane. Sandro Tonali. It's with Ibrahimovic. Immobile. Oh, what an opportunity. Immobile! Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Well, there to intercept. And he's made headway. And it's there for him. And a goal it is, against the run of what we've seen so far.
Well, totally against the run of play. But they won't mind. Now they've got to defend it.
Thiago Silva. Aguilar. Tonali with it. Kimpembe. This is Thiago Silva. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. And he takes it away. Far from a good pass. Couldn't keep it. Well, disappointing end to the move. Kane. Can he take advantage? And there it is, the goal they wanted for security. They lead by two now. They can breathe that bit more easily. It's going their way, 2-0.
Number 10, Harry Kane.
Good technique displayed.
As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball. But when they've had the ball, they keep delivering the sucker punch. A great advert for low possession, counter-attacking football. It's really working.
Sandro Tonali. Marcel Halstenberg. Kane. Nicely timed tackle. Just not looking confident in possession. Gundogan. Not troubling the keeper. Great pressure to win the ball back. Gundogan. Can he finish? In it goes! Well, it's one goal after another. A highly impressive performance. Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Costa with it. Good movement. And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. Into the box it goes. And there the attack ends for now. Harry Kane. Might be a chance here. And it's gone just narrowly widely.
Well, not his laces. It's the inside of his foot, Derek. It's a decent effort.
The first half here comes to... As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Well, that is annoying for any manager to see your own player giving the ball away from a throw-in. And they've won possession again. An attack full of promise. Pulisic. And this time, it's in. And that is not going to count. The decision is offside, Lee.
Well, it's a good decision from the assistant referee. Spot on there.
Mkhitaryan. Costa with it. Oh, that pass easy on the eye. Will he find the net? And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. Immobile. Here's Ibrahimovic. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. An example of how to press. Harry Kane. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Oh, what an opportunity. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. Well, a poor ball giving possession back to the opposition. Thiago Silva. James. This looks promising. And given away. Well, visionary passing. Douglas Costa's in here. Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment.
Number 11.
Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Space afforded him. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. The pressure was high, and they could be in here. And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. Applying vigorous pressure. Harry Kane slips it through. That's all they can conjure for now. Now, will they do it from here? And it's there for him. It goes begging, Lee. That could have been their ticket back into the game.
Well, two goals down. You can't keep wasting chances like this.
Getting in there to intercept. Sandro Tonali. It's with Ibrahimovic. Showing a real desire to win it back. It needs an accurate cross. Gundogan. And a fine tackle. Counter-attacking very much an option. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Chance to reduce the arrears. Will he finish? Oh, another one for them. And with plenty of time still remaining, this game is very much back on. You can't really say defences are on top. 3-2.
Number 11, Douglas Costa.
Oh, tremendous vision. And a throw-in it's going to be. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Poor pass under no real pressure. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. ...15 minutes remaining. Ciro Immobile. Ibrahimovic. Still behind, but the pressure mounting. Bakayoko. Mkhitaryan. Mkhitaryan! Oh, can you believe this? Back from the brink and wild celebrations on the touchline.
Well, look at this again. It's all about being in the right place at the right time. And from that sort of range, there's only one winner.
Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. And foul it is then. Tiamoue Bakayoko. Intercepting it intelligently. And a goal at this stage could be decisive. Can he put them in front? No is the answer to the question. And that could be so important at this stage.
Well, that's what your goalkeeper's for. Keep you in the game.
And over comes the corner. But the keeper takes command. They're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Incisive play. Ibrahimovic. Immobile. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. Not giving him a moment's peace. Well, they're certainly thinking about a winner. Must take the lead here. Eriksen. Aguilar. Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. Goalkeeper's ball, and was always going to be. And that will be all for this game. A story of parity in the end. No winners, no losers. Lee, your thoughts?
Well, lots to eulogise about in that game.
And he's made headway. And it's there for him. And a goal it is, against the run of what we've seen so far.
Well,
Gundogan, can he finish? In it goes! Well, it's one goal after another. A highly impressive performance. Chance to reduce the arrears. Will he finish? Oh, another one for them. And with plenty of time still remaining, this game is very much back on. Well, visionary passing. Douglas Costa's in here. Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment. Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Bakayoko. Mkhitaryan. Mkhitaryan! Oh, can you believe this? Back from the brink and wild celebrations on the touchline. Well, visionary passing. Douglas Costa's in here. Chance to reduce the arrears. Will he finish? Oh, another one for them. And with plenty of time still remaining, this game is very much back on.